is Elmer Bueller. I'm 94 years old. Back in 1941, it was my job to drive Woody Guthrie around the Northwest and show him the sights so that he would be oriented on what the great Oregon country was like. I took Woody Guthrie to his probably only public appearance at the Dayton Grange in Yamhill County. And it was an open meeting because the general public was invited, and it was an overflow crowd to hear Woody not talk about economics, but he was there mostly to play his music. And I had, when I introduced him to the group, I said he's here to help write songs for our new film, Roll On Columbia. And so I thought he should be acquainted with real honest-to-goodness farm people. So I took him to a hop yard at Pratham. I took him to Morton Tompkins' peach orchard on Grand Island. I took him to Mr. Walter's apple orchard in Spoon River. I took him to many...